40,000 headmen couldn't make me change my mind. If I had to take the choice between the deaf man and the blind, I know just where my feet should go, and that's enough for me. I turned around and knocked them down and walked across the sea. Hadn't traveled very far when suddenly I saw three small ships a-sailing out towards a distant shore. So lighting up a cigarette, I followed in pursuit and found a secret cave where they obviously stashed their loot. Filling up my pockets, even stuffed it up my nose. I must have weighed 100 tons between my head and toes. I ventured forth before the dawn had time to change its mind, and soaring high above the clouds, I found a golden shrine. Laying down my treasure before the iron gate, quickly rang the bell, hoping I hadn't come too late. But someone came along and told me not to waste my time. When I asked him who he was, he said, "Just look behind." And so I turned around and 40,000 headmen hit the dirt, firing 20 shotguns each, and man, it really hurt. But luckily for me, they had to stop and then reload, and by the time they'd done that, I was heading down the road. Heading down the road. Thousand headmen on my trail. Ramblin', ramblin', rollin', ramblin'. 40,000 headmen on my trail.